We should thank our honorable Prime Minister and each and everyone who took this mission to the people and made it possible and have we completed our mission? Have we reached our goal? No, yet to go further a long distance. I really appreciate Dr. Reddy for organizing this program, Hand Wash Day, and felicitating the southern states. As he said, Tamil Nadu and Kerala should have been included, but next time I think it will be the complete South Indian conclave. And apart from that, I really appreciate Ms. Mittal Rusdia for her excellent presentation about UNICEF and the cleanliness. And I always admire the Director General, Deputy Director General Radhika, for her short and sweet speech. And Dr. Reddy also. Actually, whenever I come to this campus, I have seen his full commitment, whatever the message he wants to deliver to the people of Telangana as well as to the people of India. He has a very clear mission, and apart from that, his commitment to the community. I really appreciate that. And I appreciate the words of WASH specialist, UNICEF Delhi, Sanjay Majumdar, because he very clearly and he was very precise in his message that to what extent and what percentage we have attained the success. And my respects to the WASH specialist, UNICEF Hyderabad, S. Nalli, and HOD, Professor Shivram, and my respects to consultant UNICEF Hyderabad, Geeta Krishna, and my appreciation to all the collectors who came here and got the certificate for the work done on cleanliness. And I really appreciate the mode of the certificate. Really appreciate it, because you can go and hang in your office, because certificate means really a good